What is going on, everyone, and welcome to Soma. My name is John, and this video you're watching is like a sort of early video. The embargo lifted, and I can't show you the first 15 minutes or so because that's like a pretty big spoiler, but that will be going up tomorrow along with all the gameplay. But since I got permission to upload this, I just can't upload the first part of it. But just a little bit about this game. It is published and developed by Frictional Games. It's kind of like an horror or a horror adventure game, and the developers created Amnesia. A lot of you guys may have heard of it. So it's kind of like a horror exploration game, and you have no weapons, so you have to like hide and all that stuff. But yeah, it's kind of interesting, and it's really neat to play. So it was definitely a game that, well, once you see all the enemies, it's not really that scary anymore, but the environment is pretty creepy, and hope you guys enjoy it. I was just going to do this short intro for it so you guys can enjoy the rest of this video in peace, but yeah, enjoy. Let me know what you guys thought of it, and if you guys are interested, I could always record some more. So with that said, have a fantastic day and enjoy the rest of the game.
Talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Jill? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense.
How did I do that? Shit.
Thank you.
Service console Upsilon 3, including pilot seat activated. Toolchip security cipher updated.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
Thank you.
Hey, can you hear me?
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Upsilon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
Oh, God, he's dead. He's dead.